If you're joining for the first time, you may find it helpful to bring a blanket, a bolster, maybe have a mat, or if you feel like tonight that you'd like to lay down for the practice, feel free to lay down for the practice. If it feels more comfortable and you're more of a seasoned practitioner, I do suggest learning to sit upright for meditation. But if you're not feeling it today and your body's just feeling a little bit overused and exhausted, then, lay down, get comfortable. One last thing, and we'll get started. That should be a much better microphone experience for some folks out there. Got to plug the microphone in. Well, welcome, friends. I thank you all for joining tonight, whatever platform you're choosing to join in. My name is David, and as always, in gratitude that I get to share this practice. As I mentioned just before, it seems to be growing and growing, which is a beautiful thing. Learning to adapt during this period of time, I find, is such a helpful and healthy practice. And in that adaptation practice, learning to be joyful along the way. And if you join me for my outdoor class today, talked a little bit about joy and how oftentimes we can get so stuck sometimes in our heads that we forget to experience the joys of life, that even though there may be a number of different things going on outside of us, how our attachments to outcomes, how our attachments to expectations can lead us down a little bit of a hole, and then that can start to suck the joy out of our life, that can take away the experience of living, and we may begin to find things to be a little bit more challenging. I tend to find a little bit of refuge and benefit and positivity and the works that other teachers have done, and I feel in many respects that we are incredibly blessed to have many, 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 many teachers out there that have walked not just spiritual type paths, but meditative practices, mindfulness practices, and have put some footprints in the sand for us, so to speak, for us to be able to walk forward and have a little bit of a clearer path. And one of the teachers that I enjoy listening to, either on YouTube or online, is a gentleman by the name of Isha Sadguru, or some may know him as Jaggi Vasudev. But he goes by the common name of Sadguru. And incredible speaker from India. He shares a lot of Eastern philosophies on living. I feel it's important to incorporate, since this is a whole world, it's not just east or west or north or south, that it is insightful and helpful to incorporate all philosophies of this world. and to see how they overlap for us and what works best. As such, he speaks about joy, and I love what he has to share about joy, so I'm passing that along and paying it forward for those that are looking to experience a little bit more joy in their life. And one of the things he says is, every moment there are a million miracles happening around you. A flower blossoming, a bird tweeting, a bee humming, a raindrop falling, a snowflake wafting along the clear evening air. There is magic everywhere. If you learn how to live with it, life is nothing short of a daily miracle. In another quote, he says, the most beautiful moments in life are moments when you are expressing your joy, not when you are seeking it. And we can get caught up and start to experience a lot of stress because oftentimes we think that joy is outside of us when all along joy is inside of us. We can experience joy outside, but we must first get a taste of that joy on the inside of us to really experience that joy outside. So in our meditative practice today, it's looking inward a little bit and connecting to that inner joy, that inner peace, that inner love that every single one of us has. And if the mind is saying, no, I don't, well, that's just what the mind's business is. But as a practitioner, and I can say this experientially, that joy is there. It's just beyond some of the fears that we hold. It's just beyond some of the stresses that we continue to hold on to. And if we choose to be still from time to time, choose to let go of what's external and look inward from time to time, we can begin to connect to that joy that is within us all along. And it's almost like pulling a cork out of a bottle, once that cork is pulled and we see that joy has been there all along, that joy begins to flow. And it's not a limited flow either, it's unlimited. So with that said, we're going to get moving into our practice this evening. Please find either a comfortable laying position or a comfortable seated position that works for you. And let us close our eyes. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Om Peace Peace Peace. Friends, family, brothers and sisters, as we sit together in meditation, let us close our eyes. And as we close our eyes, let us use this time to look inward with joy, with courage, with strength, with acceptance, with gratitude, with forgiveness. And if there is anything that we can shed or let go of, let us do so lovingly, respectfully. Begin to arrive into the room that you're in. As you arrive into the room that you are in, just begin to take in any sounds that are around you. Any smells. Any feelings or sensations. The temperature, any drafts moving through the room. here to judge whether these sounds or sensations or feelings are good or bad. In fact, just for now, take the judging cap off. Allow yourself to simply be here now. See if you can get so still. You can begin to feel your breath moving in and out of your body. You can begin to maybe even feel your heartbeat beating inside of your chest. And if you can't quite feel it yet, that's okay. Begin to let go of your day. Let go of your week. Let go of everything up until this point in time. Let go of what's next and what's to come. Let go of expectations. By letting go, we create space in the present moment. We can begin to observe with more clarity and more awareness of what is actually happening right here and now. Notice how your breath is happening right here and right now. Don't need to change anything to it. Just observing the belly lifting on the inhales and the chest expanding. And on the exhale, the chest gently collapses and the belly pulls in. Feel into this rhythmic undulation of the process of breathing. No need to describe it or decipher it or make anything more than what it simply is. Feel your body breathing. And as you feel your body breathing, just observe. Does it feel like the breath is moving quickly or slowly? Does it feel like the breath is deep or is it shallow? Observe where your body naturally breathes into. Are we breathing into our chest or down into our belly? No judgment either way, just an observation. Let's begin to breathe together as a group. Please take a long, slow breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Inhale, fill lungs up. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, fill lungs up. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. A few more. Inhale, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Inhale, fill lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. And inhale, fill lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. Continue breathing on your own. And as you breathe deeply on your own, try to maintain same deep rhythmic pattern of breath. And then begin to scan through your body. From your head to your toes. Noticing any tension, any tightness, any soreness. Anything that feels out of balance or out of alignment. And as you move deeper into your practice this evening, stay with your breath. Find joy in the rhythm of the breath. Find joy in the aliveness of simply being here now. And let's begin to deepen our breath, working on breath retention. I'll cue us to breathe in and to engage the body. Just listen closely for the cues. And at the top of each breath retention breath, will hold the breath. Be aware of sensations that may arise. Let them come. Be aware of thoughts that may arise too. Just let them come. And then I'll cue us to exhale. Please listen carefully. First, taking a clearing breath, please take a long, slow breath in. Fill the lungs all the way up. Exhale, let it go. And breath retention. Inhale, fill your lungs all the way up slowly. Feel the belly lift, navel rise. Chest expand, collarbones spread, shoulders down the back, long spine, relax the face, forehead and eyes, lips and mouth, hold the breath at the top. As you hold the breath, what can you relax? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. taking a smooth breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Breath retention again. Please take a long, slow, controlled, deep breath in. Feel the belly lift, navel rise, chest expand, collarbones spread, shoulders down the back, long spine. Relax the face, lips, mouth, eyes, and jaw. Hold your breath at the top of the inhales. Relax into your body as you hold the breath. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, let it go. Smooth breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. One more time. Please take a long, slow, deep breath in. Feel the belly lift, navel rise, chest expand, collarbones spread. Hold your breath at the top of the inhale, relaxing your face, lips, eyes, mouth, forehead, jaw. And this time, sip in just a little bit more air. And as you hold, relax. Holding a little longer for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, letting it go. Smooth breath in, fill lungs up. Breath out, exhale, letting it go. Smooth breath in, fill lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. One more time. Deep breath in, fill lungs all the way up. Exhale, letting it go. Developing a balanced breath pattern. 5 count inhales, 5 count exhales. Inhaling for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhaling 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhaling 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhaling 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Continue on your own. Be aware of the breath. Each deep, balanced. more balanced relaxation into the body. Each deep, balanced breath brings more harmony to the body. As you breathe, relax into your body. Relaxing the head. Let thoughts come and go. Just let them come and go. Like clouds in the sky, like ripples on the water. Just let thoughts come and go. Letting go of fears. Letting go of worries. Letting go of things that frustrate you. As you relax the head, relax the ears, the forehead, relax the eyes, let the eyes remain shut. Let go of old conversations, old words from the past. Just aligning ourselves in the present moment. Choose to be here now. Deep breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Relax your neck, relax your throat. Let go of constantly looking over your shoulder and fear. Let go of looking back at your past. Wishing things to be different. Remind yourself that you made it here. These words are merely a reminder from heart to heart that you're amazing, that you're lovable, that your heart is filled with joy. going of all of your burden, all of the things you carry on your shoulders. Just for now, experience the joy of not carrying them. Give yourself a well-deserved break. Relax the arms, the upper arms, relax the lower arms. Relax the wrists, the hands, the fingers. Allow your entire arm to be released down to your fingertips. Let go of grasping and holding on to too many things. For when we hold on to too much, we can't possibly receive. Now is the time to rejuvenate, to receive, and to remind ourselves of the inner joy that exists within. Relax your spine all the way down from the base of the skull to your tailbone. Feel supported by the ground that's beneath you. Feel supported by each and every breath. Trust the present moment has you. Let go of fears. Let go of anxiety. Let go of stress. They do not serve us anymore in this present moment. Deep breath in. Breathe down into your pelvic bowl. Exhale, letting it go. Relax your chest. Allow the rib cage to release and the collarbones to spread. Feel and be aware of how each deep breath opens the body up a little bit more and invites in relaxation. Heart beating. See how still you can be in the present. Observe the heart. Observe the breath. Observe thoughts as they come and go. Relax the belly. Relax the abdomen. Relax the side waist, the hips, the pelvis, and the buttocks. If you're still processing things from earlier today, just let those things go. They've already passed. No need to hold on to what is not here. By letting go, we can experience the unfiltered joy in the present moment. Relax your legs. Relax the upper legs, knees, the lower legs. Remind yourself to dance with life, to play with life, to skip with life. Joy is ever present. The mind is the only thing that thinks otherwise. We give ourselves permission to experience joy. We subtly give others experience and permission to feel into their joy and experience theirs too. Maybe a gentle smile begins to creep upon the face. The miracle of a smile. What joy a smile brings to the rest of the world, to our relationships, to our occupations. I choose joy over fear. I choose to be aware that I have a choice. Relax the ankles. Relax the feet, relax the toes. Breath after breath, we are given the opportunity to reroute and replant ourselves in the present moment. It is our conditioned thoughts from the past that creep into the present. Take away our joy and rob us of the experience of here and now. Let go. See what is just beyond the fears. Fear is always limited. I choose to be fearless today. I choose joy right here. Ushering in a new opportunity to feel that joy. Each breath filling every cell of our bodies with life. I choose joy over fear. I choose joy today. Body to be filled with joy. I allow myself to connect to joyful thoughts more often. Thank you. still with effervescent joy. Let that joy fill your words. Let that joy fill your actions. Let that joy spill over into all areas of your being. I choose joy today. I choose joy today. I choose. I choose joy today. As we begin to shift out of our practice, with joy, begin to move your fingers and toes. With joy, begin to circle your wrists and ankles out. Remember, joy doesn't need to look a certain way. Let joy be joy. Begin to roll your shoulders out with joy, maybe even with a smile. Turn the head side to side with joy. Open and close the mouth. Take the jaw side to side with joy. And with the deepest, longest inhales all day, reach and extend the arms up and over the head with joy. And you can gently say the affirmation to yourself, I choose joy right here, right now. And on the exhale, release the arms down along your sides. If you're laying down, put a gentle bend in your knees and roll over to your left side. Then use your right hand to gently press yourself up into a comfortable seated position. And as we arise into a comfortable seated position, please place your hands over your heart. A final quote from Sadhguru: love is your quality. Love is not what you do. Love is what you are. Please take a deep breath in, fill lungs up. And on the exhale, bow the head down towards the hands and heart. As you honor yourselves today, your practices for choosing to make time to come to your mats to practice, we honor any intentions or goals that we may be working with. We work with integrity, and we keep and maintain that integrity. and gratitude for all of our friends, families, loved ones, supporters, and the abundance of wealth that we have right here and right now. And in gratitude to the teachers and guides who came long before us, who passed along these practices we call meditation, sound bathing. Releasing your hands down, opening the eyes, and lifting your chins. I thank you so much, friends, for joining. I appreciate you making time to practice with me. This love extends across the airways, in many ways, and in all ways. I thank you all for what you do. I thank you for providing support in my life when I have needed it. And let us continue to pass and this forward, and let us strengthen one another. Lord knows we need it right now, so let us continue to do the good work to stay present and be of service to our fellow friends, humans, and all others. I thank you for your time. Have a beautiful rest of your evening. Po'oponopono aho. Namaste, friends. Thank you.